Boxing Academy and Oxnard.
Looking at too much movie.
Brandon Rios against Amir Khan. How do you like that fight?
Oh man, you know, it's a fight that people will love. You know, Brandon Rios, you know, going after, hopefully, you know, Amir Khan stands right on, because it'll be a hell of a fight. I think Brandon Rios has too much power for him. But Amir Khan has very good boxing technique, so it wouldn't be easy. He's quick, he's strong, and he moves around very good. So that's probably what he'll probably try to do, win a decision against Brandon. But eventually, Brandon catches him.
Brandon, how would you deal with Amir Khan's speed if you had to fight him?
I think I'd do good. I fought a lot of fights with a lot. What's that speed? Timing always beats speed, to tell you the truth. Timing always beats speed.
I heard Nestor sparred yesterday.
Yeah, sparred.
The kid, I just did the thing that he was scared of you.
Sparred, focus. Elie,
motherfucker, you asked me a question, then you fucking take the camera on me. Don't ask me a question again, bitch.
Hey, how do you think you would do against Amir Khan?
Fucking little fucker.
You asked? Who?
Don't fuck up anybody.
Fuck him up, Elie. I mean, fucking Nestor. Take the nuts.
Hey, me against Nestor.
Headbutt him.
Nestor fucks you up.
Hey, what's up? How about this? Brandon Rios against Robert Guerrero.
That'd be a hell of a fight.
Robert Guerrero showed a lot of qualities in his last fight. He did really good. He impressed me. I know them. I know the family, the parents. They're really, really good family. You know, Robert Guerrero got some bad move with his wife, and you know.
I know. He used to train with Joe Goosen for the first 16 fights.
Yeah, of course. He was signed by Goosen too.
And then he moved to Golden Boy.
Well, Golden Boy took him. I've done that a lot, but you know, yeah, okay, well, back to that, I would love to see that fight, because that would be I think that's probably Guerrero is probably tougher for Brandon than Amir Khan or Maidana. I think Guerrero would probably be more difficult, especially because he's a left-hander, and he's got technique, and he's strong and solid, so.
But he looks kind of slim sometimes, he fools you.
Yeah, but you know, but he's always, you know, if he's in good
he
shape,
moves, he's good.
The way he fought his last fight, you know, he had a great win, and that impressed me.
He's a five-time world champion, right?
He's
something like that. He has five belts.
Three, four times, yeah. So he is, you know, and he's moving up to 140. You know, he's going to try to, and I know he's got the, if he fights Maidana, he beats Maidana.
Brandon. Yeah. You against Robert Guerrero, how do you see that fight going? He's ranked number one in the world, and I think you're ranked number two, right?
Right. I think that'd be a hell of a fight. I think it'd be a good fight, actually. He's a big dude, I'm a big dude. I think it'll be a fight of a year right here.
In Oxnard, ESNEWS reporting, I'm elie, seckbach reporting.